Look at the Black Power Movement, dude. When I say these dudes are mentally ill, I really mean that they are mentally ill. Look, when I say Doc Vader, look at the nigga with the sword, yo. The people that are around the statue are definitely mentally ill. Look at this dude walking down the middle of the street, crazy as fuck. When we need to help fight for new schools and we need to clean up the community, all they do is mentally ill stuff. I can't make this shit up, bro. I had to get out the motherfucking car just to film this shit. This is one of their members. Look at him, bro. They won't show up to no meetings that's about something productive in the community. And you can tell they mentally ill. Only a mentally ill person would do something like this, and I feel sorry for him. I feel compassion for him because it's not his fault, right? But they radicalized these people with mental challenges, right? They radicalized them with their pitiful ideologies. But look at this shit. Mental illness. And this brother needs help. Like, he needs help. And I want to help him. I really want to help him. BPM, come get y'all people, bruh. Like, come get them, bruh. Look. 100 degrees walking around with a sword in his hand. A sword on him. When I say Doc Vader, bruh, y'all are cartoon characters, bruh. And y'all should be ashamed of yourself radicalizing those with mental challenges and putting them out here on the street. What if he encounters a police officer and they shoot him with that sword? Y'all not looking out for y'all people, B. And as the Honorable Elijah Muhammad said, if I couldn't lead you to heaven, I wouldn't lead you to hell. And y'all gonna lead that brother into a bloodbath. It is a shame. Look, get ready to block traffic or everything. Look at them. Y'all think this a joke. Y'all come get y'all peoples.